Hi everyone. So I had a request of a sort to do Drew Barrymore as a look, and I am a big fan of hers, and I really dig her like clean classic look with the big red lips that she has. So I thought I would try it. I'm not going to promise to look like her because I don't, but we have some similar features, I think. Like her eye shape is close to mine. She has like the hooded eyes. And so I think I can pull that off. Her brows are a little lower than mine, but well, we'll work with what we have, right? I did my hair parted down the middle, so it's a little more Drew-like. But I'm just gonna put it up for right now. So before this video, I did. This was in my Birchbox this month, or one of the things I get. Don't do that, Agnes. She's eating the books in my library. I used this mask, Ren Skincare, and it was very nice. It was very soft, not a heavy smell or anything, so that was nice. And my face feels very soft and clean, but you can see I've been in the sun kind of a lot. I've been swimming a lot this summer, which has been good for my muscles and health. But, it takes its toll on my face being outside so much, because, obviously I wear makeup when I'm outside, like most of the time, that has SPF in it and things like that. But when I'm swimming, obviously I don't, and I do put sunscreen on, but, whatever. So I have a lot of like spots and stuff like that. So I'm gonna have to try and cover as best I can. So let's get started. So I went to Sephora yesterday because I needed more Urban Decay eyeshadow primer. And I got this little Saint-Tropez Instant High Shine Effect Finishing Gloss. So I thought I would try that out because Drew's very glowy. And so I'll be using that a little bit. But I'm gonna start. Okay. I'm gonna start with my tinted moisturizer. Sort of start covering up. One of my nails broke. Don't look at it. It's not pretty. Those sounds are Agnes. She's trying to eat my dining room table. I don't know why. Okay. Next, I'm going to put on some foundation in my very high class way. A good look. My new little brushes that I really like so much. And get in my eye area. Okay. Make sure I don't have any streaks. Go down onto my neck, which is very white. It's like a different person. Okay. Now I'm going to go in with, if I can find it. Oh, there it is. My Sephora concealer. And I'm gonna be kind of heavy-handed here. I'm looking at a picture of Drew over here. And she's so smiley, she's just making me happy. Oh, I had one for concealer. I don't remember which one it was. That's a contour. Didn't I? Well, I'm gonna use this one. Okay. Well, I'm looking a lot less bad. Okay. I'm gonna just use some of my Maybelline powder. Okay. All right, now let's get into the contouring. And so I'm gonna be using my Sephora face kit to do the contouring because I really wanna be very I want to be like right with the contour. So here we go. So she has high cheekbones, but she has big cheeks. So her contour color is kind of lower, like that. Give myself big cheeks so that, and she has a more rounded chin. Like, I mean, without my double chin, I have like a squared chin, but she has like a rounder chin. So I don't really know how we're gonna do that, but we're gonna try. Okay, now I'm gonna put in some, I'm gonna use this toothbrush guy to do some more detailed contouring. So the ridge of her nose is a little wider than mine. So I'm gonna actually, but it's straighter too. too narrow. I was going to try to make my nose look a little wider. And a little shorter. That's funny. But she has a very, very narrow, not like this part of her nose. I don't know what that part is called. Nostril area? I think the highlighting will help. And the other place I'm going to do a little contouring is in my smile lines. And then I'm just going to blend. And with the same brush, I'm going to go in with a pinky blush in this palette. And I'm gonna put the blush over on the side. I'm sorry about the sounds. My dog is playing with a piece of wood from my table. I'm not gonna take it from her because she's really good and I don't care about this table. Okay, so I'm brightening up and warming up my cheeks with this blush. Okay, and now I'm going to go into some highlight. And the first thing I'm going to do is try this Saint Tropez Glow. I have no idea what it's going to do to me. So let's try it out first on my hand. Oh, it's dark. Is this like a tanner? Ooh. I think this is really more for my body than my face. I'm not going to use it on my face. I'm just going to use regular highlighters. Alright, so here we go. Where did I just put that little highlighter brush? And I'm just going to be using a light highlighter color. And I'm going to be kind of generous. Because Drew is very lit from within. I'm also going to put a little bit up under my brow area. Okay. That's good. That's good for now. Let's go into eyes. Where is that? Oh. So I got the anti-aging primer potion because I'm old. But you know, your eyelids are very fragile, and with time they get a little old. So be nice to your eyelids. Trust me. I hope that what she's doing is adding to your ASMR experience and not detracting from it. Here is my favorite blending brush. Oops. I'm going to take this guy and I'm just going to take some of the contour color. I'm just using this color in the contour face palette to put in some shadow right here. And then I'm just going to take, well, I think I'm actually going to go in with my trusted white from my Nikki palette. And go build up the highlight like that. Go all the way up the brow bone. Okay, then I'm gonna take this LOC pencil, which I really like. LOC Tati. Called On Point, and I'm gonna just do my lids with that. It's kind of funny because this is very similar to like what I would normally do. Okay. Oh my goodness, Agnes, you're making me crazy. Not that one. I am looking for a pencil that is white. That's not white, but I like that one. Here's the white one. So she definitely does the white waterline. All right. And then I'm gonna take this other pencil that I don't even know where the, oh, it's called Lucky Penny and it's by Mally. And go underneath. I think I actually might use this as my top liner too. Because she doesn't seem to have a lot of top liner. Okay, and then I'm gonna go in with, where's my little brush? I need a little brush. Oh, no little brushes. There's a good one. I'm gonna go in with this brush and Makeup and Chill to kind of smoke this out a little bit and set it. Okay. then I'm gonna go in with this guy, a toothbrush brush, and my contouring color to smoke and blend this out a little bit more. Kind of a good effect. It's making me look a little older, but I'm gonna fix that in a sec. By going in with this brush that has a little of the white still on it and gently blending and kind of cleaning that up. Okay. Now I'm gonna go in with this super, well, I gotta curl my lashes first. What am I thinking? Definitely gotta curl. I think that's pretty good for that. Now time for brows. I'm gonna try to get them right. So I'm gonna go in on the low side. The low side of them. A little too, I don't like that teardrop effect. They need to be a little lower, quite honestly. And I could cover my brows, but I really don't want to do that. I'm not going to look exactly like her. Alright, now it's time for the hard part. Okay, so this is take two because I tried to do the lips and I messed up very badly, but we're gonna try again. So we're just gonna use this Sephora Liquid Red because she does rock a good red lip. Too much on the sides, on the bottom. I think that's a good top. Her bottom lip is very like U-shaped. I don't know. Now she does have her lips go out a little further than mine. So without trying to look like the Joker, I'm gonna like extend a little bit, just a little bit. What are you eating now? Not good, he's home. It's almost there. Almost. Yeah, that's closer. I'm just going with this brush and a little powder. I think I need a little bit of a highlight. Okay, well, Lord knows it's not perfect. I really struggled with the lips. I think I need to continue just cleaning up a little bit. Well, I hope that you enjoy this. If you want to, and I have lipstick on my teeth. If you want to see me attempt to do anyone else, let me know. And I will see you next time. Okay, bye.